Did you get my text? Okay, I totally texted you to come over. I don't know that it was easy to understand, but the whole basis was come over, let's get drunk, and watch Queer Eye. Yeah. And now you're here. Yeah, I kind of got started without you. Well, answer your texts, and maybe we could have started at the same time. Yeah. Yeah, so this is a little bit of a new concoction. It's a very odd kind of peachy, salmon-y color. Oh, and please excuse all the noise. It seems that the neighbors are throwing a huge orgy and didn't invite me. Yeah. I can have fun all by myself. I don't need you guys. Yeah, I'm still miffed. But this... yeah, at this point, I don't know what's in it. Oh, this... it's like the second, third, maybe sixth drink tonight? I don't know. You know I always make them with low alcohol, though. I'm a complete lightweight. Yeah, so I've kind of been by myself, and you know how I get when I'm by myself. I start doing this shit. We brought out the dark red lipstick. Like, damn right, vampiric, almost. So you know it's gonna be a good night. So, since you're here, and since I have everything, I think we should do your makeup. No, come on, we're just gonna stay in the house all night. Yeah, we can totally goof around. I can make you look like Jeffree Star. Or I can make you look like Hayley Williams. Or maybe we can do that My Chemical Romance. Maybe we can do that My Chemical Romance phase, like with the Black Parade. Oh yeah. Yeah. Like, 12-year-old me just swooned. Mm-hmm. I think that's a good idea. Oh, come now. It'll be fun. I almost need to make you sign a waiver, though, because your makeup artist today is totally toasted. Yeah, like... I don't have any personal responsibility if it looks all goofy, okay? Yeah. Well, I mean, you know I drink on an empty stomach. Yeah. Then you drink less to get drunk. It's called fiscal responsibility, honey. Look it up sometime. So. First, we gotta clean your face, because I know you've been in some unsavory places today. So we've got some rose water makeup wipes. Trying to grab one. Not the whole damn neighborhood. You know what? Why not? Family's here. I'll save that for sober me. I don't like her very much. Okay, come here you. I'm gonna manhandle your face. It's a good thing we're siblings, because if you were some random person, this might be a little weird, right? Yeah. But it's just me and you. It's all good. Okay. What were you up to today? Besides the usual, you know, work in the corner, selling drugs. Oh, I know. We can have our jokes. Makes the day go a lot easier if you have a sense of humor of it. Okay, you want to lift your chin up a bit. Thank you. And close your eyes. Tricks, or rather a bag. You know, I went on a little mini adventure recently, and I had to rubber band this shut because I had so much in here. Extremely broken priming and setting powder. Everyone knows it works better if it's broken to bits. To be honest, I'm not sure how it got this way, but you really only need the dust. We have a highlighting sort of pencil stick here. We have a mascara. We have a BB cream, if we end up using that. A blush that I've used so often, the front cover is rubbed off. Eyeliner. My trademark, of course. Concealer. Definitely need that. I mean, we're gonna have to use a lot. Yeah. I just bought this, but we might use most of it. Ah, the vampiric red lipstick. Hayley Williams hair orange, or what I was going to go with is a bright blue violet. How exciting. We also have a secret little palette here. bronzer. The whole contouring thing. Not really our style. We have a blending eyeshadow brush. We have a regular shadow brush. We have a dome. Not dome. Flat brush. Flat. 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 And we have a blush brush. Start with the eyes because if we get a lot of fallout, then we get a lot of oopsies, as we know that me, myself, and I will do. Then we can clear that shit up before we put on the rest of our makeup, and then we don't have a freaking meltdown. Yeah, it's been a day. So shadow palette. Now what we have here is a very bright white. Start with just our regular dome brush, and I'm gonna put down, we have this whitish color, I'm gonna put down a bit of a base here. Okay, close your eyes on. Great. I'm gonna work at this one first. Serve as a bit of our prime. Okay. All right, and the other eye, keep them closed. I won't poke you in the eye, but if you keep them open, you may tempt me. I'll drink to that, bro. Alright. Let's go ahead and work on that. And we're gonna do that crease thing I was talking about. Crease. And I think I'm gonna sweep it back. Sadness in the middle there, not gonna lie. There we go. Alright, yeah. Oh, my ankle just cracked something strong. Honestly, my joints are like 90 years old while my mind is still. Pretty human too. as I said before, this is broken. This is broken to all hell, but we just need the dust on that bad boy. Yeah, that was unhygienic. the house, dude.